Welcome to the channel Maths for Graduates. Today we will solve this differential equation, which seems very easy, but when you solve it, you find it is not that easy the way it looks. So let's solve this differential equation. Okay, so we can write this differential equation as dx over dy, this equals to e raised to power 2x plus y square over y cube. Okay, now let's simplify this. So after simplifying, we'll get e raised to power 2x over y cube plus 1 over y. Okay, now let's assume this e raised to power x is t. Okay, differentiate this. After differentiating, we'll get dt over dx, this will be e raised to power x. Okay, now let's find this dx over dy using this dt over dx. Okay, so dx over dy will be dx over dy, this will be dx over dt into dt over dy. Now let's substitute this value into this equation. Okay, so we have this dx over dt will be 1 over e raised to power x. Okay, so 1 over e raised to power x into dt over dy. Okay, and this e raised to power x is nothing but t. Okay, so we'll have dx over dy, this will be 1 over t into dt over dy. Okay, now substitute this value into this equation. Okay, so after substituting, we'll get 1 over t dt over dy, this equals to this e raised to power 2x will be t square. Okay, so this will be t square over y cube plus 1 over y. Okay, now let's multiply this t into right hand side. Okay, so we'll have dt over dy, this equals to t cube over y cube plus t over y. Okay, now this differential equation is nothing but homogeneous differential equation. Okay, this is homogeneous differential equation. Okay, this can be easily solved by taking t equals to vy. Okay, now differentiate this equation with respect to y. So we'll have dt over dy, this equals to v plus y dv over dy. Now let's substitute this value into this equation. Okay, so after substituting, we'll get v plus y dv over dy, this equals to v cube plus v. Okay, now you can see this v can be cancelled out. Now we are left with y dv over dy equals to v cube. Okay, now this equation is simple, variable separable. Okay, variable separable. Okay, now separating the variables, so we'll have v raised to power minus 3 dv equals to dy over y. Okay, so after integrating, we'll get minus 1 over 2 v square equals to log y plus integrating constant c. Okay, now let's multiply 2 on both the side. So we'll have minus 1 over v square equals to 2 log y plus 2c. Okay. Now, let's substitute the value of v from this equation. So, from this equation, v will be t over y. Okay. So, substituting the value of v into this equation. Okay. So, we'll have minus y square over t square. This equals to 2 log y plus 2c some constant. Okay. We can replace this constant by another constant, say k. Okay. Okay. Now let's put the value of t. T is what? T is e raised to power x. Okay. So putting the value of t, will have minus y square e raised to power minus 2x. This equals to 2 log y plus integrating constant k. We can also write this equation as y square e raised to power minus 2x plus 2 log y equals to integrating constant, suppose that constant is k prime. Okay, so this is the solution of the given differential equation. Okay, so you have seen there are so many substitutions done here, so that makes this differential equation a little bit tricky. But I'm sure if you follow these steps, you can solve this differential equation very easily. Okay. Now, this video ends here. If you find this video informative, then show your support by subscribing this channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching.